For this workout episode, we're going to train biceps with your own body weight using my simple rope and handle system. All right. Basically, your biceps are your pulling muscles. They pull. Things that pull towards you. So, to do these, quite simply, lean your body weight back. Change intensity by varying your body position or coming down further. If that's too hard, you come back more upright. So again, you do two sets of that or three sets of that. Do as many repetitions as you can. If you're doing more than 20, you need to increase your incline or make it a little bit harder in some form. Right. When you finish those, for three sets, take your 2 minute rest, then turn around. And again, lean into it and use your biceps to pull you up. Now the point is, try not to move your upper arm location, try and lock your shoulder in place. The idea is not to like some people do. You're not trying to train your ego, you're not trying to throw your body around. If you want to do that, go and jump on a trampoline or join a stunt school. What we're doing today is we're trying to work the muscle. And by sitting in this position, you're getting a maximum stretch on your biceps, something most people don't do, and they get quite tight biceps, and they'll have problems in their elbows later on. So this simple exercise will give you a good stretch and get a ton of blood into the muscle. So again, three sets, as many reps each set as you can do. When you finish that, you can grab any object. Today I've just got a chair and a simple hammer core. It may not look like much, but if you do your three sets followed by your three sets and you start doing this, maybe the chair's too light, you can grab another chair. Or an easy one is like maybe a 5 liter water bottle. That's a gallon of water for the Americans. You can grab one each hand. That's a simple way to do it. Fill it with concrete, it's a bit heavier. Or your gym bag, and just fill it with lots of water bottles according to how much weight you actually need. So again, we're trying to work without gym equipment, without cost, with things that are readily available everywhere for travelers. So again, it's a little slight cheat. It's not a body weight exercise, but it's cheap. It's free. It's accessible everywhere. And I'm getting a pump. You can grow a good body.